My name is Maureen Somme, a young environmentalist, and I'm the founder of WildNow Foundation.
WildNow is a youth-based organization that focuses on giving young people and kids an opportunity to venture into conservation matters and deal with environmental issues at an early age.
We are doing tree planting
here in Kitengela
because as the WildNow Foundation, we care about our environment.
It disturbs us that our generation of youths have not been nurtured to embrace our environment and come up with innovative ways of improving it. It's with this issue that we found WildNow to raise awareness amongst the youth and advocate for sustainability.
I'd like to take this chance to encourage teenagers, our youths, to do something for our environment. This is our chance to save, to ensure future generations from us can have the earth that we had, or way better.
In WildNow, we focus on embracing talents amongst young people and using them to benefit the environment in the long run. Projects such as tree planting, debates, educative sessions are some of the major activities in the club.
We don't have time to wait for kids to grow up so they start learning about conservation, so we have to start now. Species are getting extinct by the day.
Climate change is 1,000 to 10,000 species a year. That's crazy.
We believe in the coming years we would have nurtured the next Wangari Maathai. And that's what matters.